Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby communities of Harlow and Connorstown will unearth the leads. Family and friends are urging anyone.
I can use that. See where this goes. No. I can't see them. I need to be careful. You might still be near. I can't get away. Think. Please, let them be gone.
Thank you.
think there's got to be a way out. I gotta get some help.
Yeah.